What's up, y'all? It's Ryde at 5:10. About to go for a ride again. But first, I gotta go see if my shield's starting right. What's up, y'all? Rockin' Ryde at 5:10 on two wheels again. And they got me all fucked up right now. Look at this bullshit. Hella traffic. the joy of splitting lanes. And this is great right now. This is really a great feeling. It's really warm right now. I want to say it's like 60 degrees in old money. Yeah, oh shit, what the fuck was that noise? But yeah, it's nice out right now. Today is the last day of the year. This is my last ride of 2019. Last ride of the decade, really. When you think about it, I kind of keep forgetting about that. So yeah, I'm all excited. Plus, this is the first day. I mean, this is the anniversary. 6 years ago today, I did my first motovlog. So that's kind of special too. So today just feels special. So that's why I ended up waiting last minute to record, because I wanted to make it rather historic. Of yeah, like I say, 6 years ago today I started motovlogging, and plus just to enjoy the benefits of living in California. The fact that y'all bike is probably garaged right now. We ain't got no riding season. Ah, that's fucked up. Rubbing it in. Like, I rub it in. Y'all rub it in when y'all talk about how much y'all paying for y'all mortgage. So fuck that. We pay a serious premium to be able to ride year round like this. But this is one of the other reasons right here you'd want to, is so you could split all this bullshit. It must have been something nasty to happen. So now I got to maneuver. This is always the hard part. See, like this guy right there. And I'm in the wrong gear flogging it and shit. But yeah, I'm all fucking excited. Like I say, 6 years today in the end of a decade. It's just been monumental to me. I never would have thought I'd still be motovlogging after 6 years. You know what I mean? Like, I just started, like a lot of people, just wanting to document my rides. And for me, it was also, I wanted to do a short film, or I wanted to do some type of cinematography before I even knew what that was. And I figured I'd start motovlogging. That'll give me some practice just to start playing with video, because at the time I was heavy into photography. I was a stills only guy forever. So that's what got me into this. And yeah, I just fucking, I don't even know what it was. The one day, like I say, it was off the document, but one of those days I just like, you know what, fuck it. And I think I bought a mic, bought a little cheap $10 mic, a little mono mic. I didn't even understand all that back then. And then got the little GoPro, and then yeah, the rest was history. So again, I'm all excited about that. Excited for the 6 years. Excited to start a new decade. Very happy about meeting all you guys. Oh, I ain't about to fuck around with that. And then I popped it in neutral. Your boy fucking all kind of shit up. But yeah, again, just really excited and been happy to meet all of you guys, all the people that I'm really close with, especially the people that I be in the live stream with. Hypo, this is y'all proof that splitting lanes is legal here, in case somebody watching and want to flip the fuck out. But yeah, appreciate all you guys, meeting all these great people. And again, hanging on the live stream. As a matter of fact, that reminds me, the live stream will be, I'll be streaming tonight, New Year's Eve. So y'all come holler at your boy and bring in the New Year's with me. They have quite a few of us who ain't doing shit. We ain't going out to party or nothing. So we'll do our usual live stream. We all been really hanging out a lot in these live streams lately. At least me, Prey Boy, and ATVs, because we've been trying to get that watch time up. And so, we've been spending a lot of time with each other, which has been great, like I say. So, yeah, y'all come holler at your boy. We could bring in a New Year's right. Party, get fucked up. It's how you do it. You celebrate with friends. So, yeah, y'all don't forget, come out. Come check out the channel. I'll be on there 8 p.m. Pacific, 11 p.m. Eastern. And, come out at your boy. I wonder what happened up here. This is some serious traffic right here. I wasn't planning on fucking splitting and making a whole vlog me splitting lanes and shit. Oh, there's what happened up there. It's on the other side. So basically, this is a lot of rubbernecking. That's why in 880 South down there, they got certain freeways now with the high center wall. So you can't rubberneck. And while I'm talking shit, I'm out the rubberneck. Look, I'm gonna let him go. He probably like, what the fuck you doing? But let me just see, it's just for the vlog. See what kind of footage we can get. Oh, that ain't nothing but a little fender bender. Look, little 5-0. Yeah, a little fender bender or nothing. Really a pain in the ass, but that's the kind of shit you get pissed off because we shouldn't be stopping over here. So yeah, again, bringing in the new year. Y'all come bring in the new year with me. I'm all excited a little bit. Really, like I keep saying, I need to get the excited count on there. The excited counter. But yeah, like I said, new year. I don't do all that new year, new me. I don't do no resolutions and all that shit because I'm always on some self-improvement shit. And as far as my craft, I'm always trying to improve my craft as well. So yeah, this is just another day, really, just in terms of life. I mean, if you be honest about it, when I think about time, if we're gonna be really technical, none of these years matter, right? Time don't matter as we know it, as we call it, our calendar or whatever, the Julian calendar, because we base this on us rotating. You know, our rotation 360 is a day, right? 24 hours go around the sun, that's a year. So if you think about it, all of this shit is really meaningless. We just move from one point in space to the next, time-wise. But for us as a measure of time, I guess that's where it comes in at. And so that's where you start thinking about what you've done that year, maybe what you want to do the next year. So that's what this is about, as usual. And for me, you already know, it's just trying to get better with my videos and all that. And again, my main goal is that short film. Look at these stupid motherfuckers. Nah, they have to do that though. But yeah, so that's what it's all about. We're gonna bring this new year in the right way. Oh, and then I gotta give a shout out too, matter of fact. We're not all bringing in the new year on such a happy note. I'm gonna say what's up to Yo-Yo Two Wheels over there down under. She went down. It looked like a pretty bad crash. It's pretty jacked up. They ended up removing her spleen and all that. So y'all go over there, go hit her up on Instagram or something, and tell her, give her your best wishes. Tell her get well soon and tell her Rocket sent you. But yeah, Yo-Yo, I hate to see that. Hate to see you go down like that. I saw your post on Instagram, and I hope you heal up quick. Like I say, it really sucks to start the year off like that, but to be on the positive side, at least you're still fucking on terra firma. You know, so yeah, hope you get well soon. What the hell they got going on right here? What is she doing? Oh, I was about to go. Look, I was about to get hit. Look, everybody about to fuck up. I would have been hurt the worst though. So yeah, again, that's that reminder too. Keep your head on the swivel. And also just count your blessings, because a lot of this shit you just never know, and it ain't really nothing that we can do about some things, in my opinion. So yeah, again, appreciate whatever positive attributes that's going on in your life, because you just never know when things can change for the worse. So again, be grateful for what you have right now. So yeah, I'm gonna go on and get ready to end this one. Appreciate you guys hanging with me all this year. It's been a great year. Not as many motovlogs as I would like if you came here for motovlogs, but I got on some serious vlog shit. Got all about that hashtag vlog life. I like that shit. Oh, if I could only get more. But yeah, y'all, hit that subscribe button if you like motovlogs and shit. And even if not, hit subscribe if you want more great videos. And for all my regular peeps, y'all hit the thumb nuts. Hit thumbs up and help support the channel. But yeah, this is Rocket Rider 510. I'm being a hooligan again. All right, y'all. I'll catch you on the next one. I'm out. Look, you fucking up my outro.